from case of the mumps.
The district sent out a letter to parents, but did not say...
You're so nice today, Missy. Why?
They say they're working closely with the Lincoln County Health Department on the issue, and nearly 200 cases of the mumps have been reported since September.
Come here.
A breakthrough in the fight against ALS...
Oh!